Privacy preserving record linkage aims at identifying records across different databases referring to the same person without revealing sensitive information. In most recent work, all linkage and event attributes are therefore encoded into Bloom filters. However, Bloom filters are susceptible to crypt analysis, and to counteract attacks, various hardening techniques were proposed. In our work, Evaluation of Hardening Techniques for Privacy Preserving Record Linkage, we investigate how uniform is the one-bit distribution of the Bloom filters, which hardening techniques can effectively reduce frequent patterns, and what is the loss of linkage quality when using hardening techniques.